Hello guys, and welcome back to Timberborn. Last time we were busy setting up our little forest area and our garden for food for our little beavers. We are currently still stuck in a drought, so yeah, let's quickly speed things up here a little bit. We've still got enough housing for all our beavers. These ones are almost ready. Then we would have some extra. We can add an additional one to the district. And then soon we'll be able to start on our dam project. Okay, we are almost over this drought. We still have quite a bit of water left in here. Yeah, more than enough. I think what we are going to focus on doing in this episode is getting these trees done. And possibly going towards this area so that we can start harvesting these trees down here. We do still need to unlock the stairs. And we are slowly but surely gaining a little bit of science. But let's in the meantime put another science building down for them to start building. Okay, so we've got a lot of berries, a lot of potatoes, and some planks in here. The other thing we also need to do is put down a second farmhouse. Let's add another one of these. Oh great, we've already got a beaver working there. Okay, that's great stuff. Increase our science a little bit. Let's mark these trees down here for demolition. And do that. Okay, so we want to build a path. I suppose we'll come down here. pathway. This is 2 platform stairs. Stair. Okay, that's fine. So we need at least 170 signs to unlock all of this. I think we need to plant a little bit more maple trees. Possibly fill up this corner for now. And then we will add some more down here. Can he? No, he can't reach here. Okay. Okay, I've got one stair done. This one is making us some planks. This is great. Drought is over, we are generating electricity again. And we have 3 baby beavers on the way. So, okay, that building, this is fine. Do we have enough signs? Yes, we do. Let us build a platform right over there, and then we'll stick some stairs over there. That means we can put down another, where is it? Yep. Place another forester over here, and we can zone a few maple trees down here so that we can start getting in some wood. And what we'll do is fill up the remaining area as well. Okay, we can now put down 2 lumber flags right over here. Does that, yeah, they reach down there, that's perfect. Okay, so we can start looking at building another home for the beavers. So we are running a little bit short on living space. let's build another barracks over here, and then our next one will go over there. Yeah. Oh great, we've got some trees growing, that's awesome. And we can fill up those spaces as well. Okay, those will never get planted. So let's do that instead. I should actually remove those. Cancel. We'll let them grow and get harvested, and then we'll remove it. Because we do want to put our crop down here. We are harvesting some berries, we do have berries, we do have potatoes, we are just desperately low on logs. And we might want to add in an additional water container. Okay, great, our trees are being planted, our trees are being harvested as well. Let's just fill up all of these spaces. Okay, that's good. This one still needs a worker, which you will get soon. Before we can use the large water tank, we do need some gears. So what we will do is we'll wait a tiny bit so that we can start building up a nice storage of logs. Then we will increase the plank production firstly, and as soon as the planks have been increased, we can put down a gear. A gear workshop. Let's just remove this. Okay, we might want to start looking at placing down another water pump. It would be ideal to put it there, but it means some things are in the way. So for now, we will place it over here. We are going to be removing it later on and exchanging it for our levy. let's do this. Let's put down another science building over here. Oh no, wait, there's gonna be a pathway over there, so let's put it over here rather. Let's extend this path like that. And put stairs over there for now. And extend the path like that. Here we will be able to fit in a little home. And over here. Oh, we've got another drought on the way. Oh no! Oh no, indeed, we don't have enough water. Sure. Come on, baby beavers! Grow up! Grow up! Come on! Grow up! We need water! At least we have a forester. Can I pause one of these? And will you go and pump water? Yes, you will. That's lovely. Okay. That's great. We do need water. Let's put in another water tank. Gosh, I don't want to put one over there. Let's just put you there. Yeah, put you on a high priority. Because we have 2 days. Ooh. Let's connect up this over here. And our next is to go this way. So, probably put a platform. And a stair. Actually perfect. And this is going to get us across to this side eventually, so that we can eat up these trees and these berries, and we can get to the scrap metal. But it also gives our little beavers another pathway to get to here. There we go. Oh, the drought is coming. Okay. None of them have grown up, but we have lost one. Damn it. I really want to put that pathway down here, so that they don't need to run all the way around. But these trees need to get big. Oh look, it's almost here. 60%, 55, 40, 61, 67, 70. Are we gonna have trees, guys? We are gonna have trees. Oh no, the water. Okay, 3.5 days, that's fine, it'll be good. Let's just hope we've got enough water to survive. We are draining a lot of this. Okay, we won't panic, we won't panic. If it runs out, it runs out. If it doesn't, it doesn't. .9, we might just make it, we might. Okay, we definitely do need another storage. So let us put this storage over here possibly for some food. Yeah, we'll do that. And we'll exclude it to food only, and what we can do is put another one of those up there, and we'll just attach it with, well, not on top. We'll put some pathways like so. We'll extend it to there for now. Put that staircase there. Do that. And then we can stick another log storage right over there. And then add the pathway. Great. So then we've got another log storage at least. Here, desired none. All we want to put in here is carrots and, yeah, just carrots. So in here we don't want no carrots, nothing, take them out. And in here, no carrots. Then we will put down another storage. Or for what? I don't have a lot of potatoes, maybe just a berry storage. Okay, we don't want anything in here and only want berries. There we go. Oh look, it's working. So then in this one we can leave what is in there. It's perfectly fine. We'll just have one dedicated to them for now. The drought has ended. Yippee! And we didn't run out of water. Lovely. Okay, but now we really, really need more beavers. That one's almost done, that one's almost done, that one's almost done. Okay. And these ones need to grow up. Come on, little beaver. Come on. We need you. We really, really, really need more beavers. What even happens when it grows up? Let's have a look. He becomes an adult. And he goes straight to work. Okay. Okay, so we have three more on, well, two more on the way very soon. Okay, we do need some more planks. This little beaver is sitting here doing absolutely nothing at the moment. That's fine, all the trees are planted. These are all going to start springing to life very soon. And over here we've got absolutely nothing. Let's fill up these blank spots. Okay, that seems good. Okay, we definitely do need to put in another farmhouse. That one reaches up there and down here. Okay, so if I stick one over here, they'll both be able to work on it. Okay. Because we are desperately in need of some more potatoes. Goodness. Let's do it like that and like that for now, and yeah, I think that's fine. Potatoes, and maybe just put some carrots over there and over there. Yeah. Okay, so one of you is prioritizing harvesting, the other will prioritize planting. There we go. Okay, you are almost ready. You are around there by now. Should put in another breeding pod, I think, so that we can speed up our beaver production. The growing of little beavers. Yes, that's what we call it. Okay, so all of that is done, all of this is done, that's great. All we need now is bridges to get across here. We do have quite a bit of science. Look at that, 760. Okay, this space looks to be about, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 wide, 5, 6 maybe. So let's take 3, and yeah, we'll need 2. Okay. Okay, that's great. And how far does this district down here? It's okay, wait, we didn't put a path here, so that would be helpful. Okay, it's still perfectly fine. I think if we do put another district, we'll start it over here, close to this. Hey, look, our trees are growing. Okay, so we've got some of that, we've got some science to spare, and I think it's time we start on our levy. So let's clear the construction around that. And what we are going to do now is plan our wall. Okay, so we are going to take it down along here and down here. And then it's going to go along here. And it's going to follow this all the way along, but we are going to try and do as straight a piece as possible. Eventually we'll blow up when we have dynamite to remove some of the soil, so we'll take it down that way, come down here, and then this is going to go from here straight across. So all of this will be moving on top of the levee walls. So once these trees are grown, they are going to be chopped down and they are going to be used. What we can do in the meantime is put a path all the way down here. Put another forestry hut, which is over there, or a lumberjack flag. Let's remove that tree and we'll connect it up with a path. I know it's a waste, but doesn't matter, we've got quite a bit of trees available. Come on. Okay, someone come and work there, please. The little beavers are working. That thing is completely packed with berries, that's fine. And that thing's got absolutely no carrots in it. So, what I was wanting to do here to create some sort of central multi-story storage. You can put this We will need the double story platform. As we go up here, and obviously there's going to be stairs going up here. Next one goes up here, going all the way around again. Okay, great. So we will do this, 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 that, and then we go up can I do that? No, I cannot. on earth am I gonna do this? I suppose like so. So that they can still access the one on this level. Okay, I think that's quite tall for now. Okay, so it goes up one level, we get the platform, we go up another level. We come this way, attached there, going up another level. And we get up here going that way. Okay. So it will, it kind of works. Let's put a storage down. So I'll figure something out. Okay, so they have not yet started clearing any of it. That's fine. No capacity, none allowed. What do we want in here? Some grilled potatoes. Yes, please. Oh, another drought. Oh no. And we've got a lot of logs. Yes. Okay, we do definitely need a storage down here. Let's put a log storage there. And we can do that as well. And get into it, we can just do that. Brilliant. We can put another staircase up here and put another one over there. Let's just put this priority on low down as possible. There we go. That's our third level storage over there. Okay, that's great. They still need to construct all of this, which they will get to. Our potatoes are doing good, our carrots are doing good, our beavers are planting and working hard. We've got loads of berries, which is fine. Our log storage is okay, and our little beavers are doing great. We've got two unemployed ones. Wonderful. So what we could do is possibly place down another one of those. But I don't want to do it here, because we are going to be building here. Okay, so what we should then do, just set up production over here with some of that, but we do need metal. Okay. Okay, so what we can do then is to avoid that area for now. We can build a power wheel over here. This has got 180 horsepower. And we can put down at least 3 of these. And we will start them and change the priorities a little. We'll do that. We've got one beaver working there. And we've got another beaver in that place. Okay, 4.3 days of drought. Do we have enough water? Definitely need some more homes. How much science do we have? 500. Let's unlock the large barracks. It costs 70 planks, a little bit more, but it is huge. Where are we going to put this? We do want some housing down here, maybe? Okay, the path does go down that way, so they can come up there. Okay. We've still got 100. I don't even know how big this building is. So let's just unlock that one and we'll stick it over there. Lovely. We have got a lot of housing for our little beavers. And yeah. So let's have a look. I think we are doing pretty good at the moment. We've got a lot of houses set up for the beavers, we've got a lot of accommodation, we've got 4 breeding pods which are almost ready. Well, one is at least. And we have started setting up down here. So I think we are gonna call that this episode, guys, and then yeah, we'll be back with another episode of Timberborn, and hopefully we can then start building our levee, because our water is running very low. So yeah, thanks so much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and we'll see you again for the next one. Take care, guys. Cheers.